I wish that I could be a silent sphinx eternally.